Hey guys, and welcome back to my Minutia of the Dark Descent. And we're kind of in a hurry right now. Because we have to do all sorts of things. For example, go to the archive tunnels and escape this weird looking beast. Oh my god. See, I thought the bell thing was a bug, but it wasn't. I'm just an idiot because I couldn't turn it to the other direction. Yeah, we gotta run now. We're really gonna run. It's no problem. I can handle running people. I have no idea. Tense. He's sort of tense. Oh no, no. You're gonna make it. You made it. Oh, thank god. In my opinion, the worst part of this game is now done. But I'm fine with that. I am totally fine with that. Yeah, bye you creepy ass water level. And we continue to the most soothing area of this game. Even though this is kind of creepy. Yeah, yeah. I don't know what kind of an artist made this, but it's not. It's really not. Normal. Okay, let's go check over here. Even though I know where to go, I'm simply just gonna. Yeah.
You have an ascending room. Will it take us to the inner sanctum?
It will definitely take care of the vertical part of our journey. So, you have ridden an elevator before?
Yes, the Colosseum at Regent's Park has one. It takes you to the gallery where you can view the panorama.
Good. This ride might be a little longer, and in the other direction.
Oh no. Yes. And now we cannot ride the elevator yet. Because... Mementos... Find a way to start the engine that powers the elevator. Yes. We have to find a way. And when we have to find a way, it means we have to get the rods. Yes, rods. We have to get, like, elevator rods. I don't know about how elevators work, but I'm just gonna assume somehow rods have something to do with that. Okay. Let's go to guest room. Here in turn the teacup to the saucer and picked up the orb as one would an apple and pondered on the strange happenings. Yeah, no sense. Nope. I don't get it. Yeah, what would they want me not journal? It's a good ass question.
2nd of July, 1839. I received a letter today from the Algerian governor's office disclosing the fate of Herbert's expedition. About a week after my departure, Abdullah, one of the men traveling with us, returned from the desert. He was badly injured, as if maimed by a lion. The man rambled deliriously about the expedition being attacked by something horrible. The French quickly dispatched a search party to look for the expedition. After searching for days, they found the camp abandoned without any trace of Herbert or his men. Tomorrow, I'll retrieve the things they recovered from Herbert's tent at the customs house. I don't know what to make of it, but I'm worried for him.
Yes, Herbert is quite a chap. Or not. Oh yeah, it's wine. It's just wine. Relax. Apparently we can... yeah. Lick the bed.
Daniel?
What?
Still having nightmares, I see.
Yes. I can't shake them. They come every night.
We'll put a stop to
anything in the drawers? How about you? No. Closet? No. This closet? No, what? Drawer? No, still not. Crowbar. Let's go Gordon Freeman on these ugly looking people.
3rd of July, 1839. Today I picked up Herbert's things at the customs house. I dug through the trove of documents he had carried and found a log detailing the expedition. The nature of this text ranged from quick notes to colourful accounts of transpired events. I skimmed the pages, trying to figure out what might have happened. May 17th, the day I was trapped inside the orb chamber, Herbert dryly states, "Recovered Daniel after 1 hour of entrapment." This confused me greatly. I was suffocating within minutes. How could I have lasted an hour? I continued reading the peculiar text. Herbert states his facts without judgment or passion, but suddenly I could read frustration into his text. He pushed his men to investigate the underground tomb, an effort which seems to have strained the minds of his men. Madness spread through the ranks, and Herbert had to take some extreme measures to continue. He finally visits the chamber himself, where he retrieves the orb to the surface. His account confuses me greatly. If he has the orb, what are those pieces in my drawing room?
That's a good question. What are those pieces? Any tinderboxes nearby? Oh, laudanum. Laudanum. All is good. Well, that's a crowbar in here. Yeah, that sounds wrong. Oh yeah.
The key. Please let it be here.
Ah yes, the key. Find a way to start the. No. An important key is here in the guest room. Really, you think so? Ah yes. There's a monster in here now. Hello. Yeah, we can just get in the closet now. We can take a peek at the monster.
Hello. Is he there? Oh no. Let's be quiet. Let's whisper.
Now that was supposed to be the actual first encounter with a monster, but somehow I guess the thing back there wasn't an apparition.
4th of July, 1839. It's done! The orb is assembled. I was awakened by an exhausting nightmare. Shaking and sweating, I retired to the drawing room with a cup of tea. The relic pieces lay spread across the table as I'd left them, but somehow I knew how it was supposed to be. I fetched the tar, which I had prepared to fix the pieces together, and without fault, I joined them, producing the orb I remembered so clearly. The tar proved unnecessary. It was pushed out from the joining pieces as they merged on their own, with no adhesive. The ancient stone relic now rests on my table. Its immaculate surface and perfect shape could have been molded by a factory. This is all too strange.
I know the feeling, man. It's all too strange. And apparently, the drawers come off almost. Okay, nothing in the closet. No, just shirts. Just white shirts. Look at that.
Oh, thank God, there it is. I guess it is a good place to hide it then.
We have made it. Yeah, we can just leave this room now. This room of storyline and mystery.
He panted heavily, trying his best to keep himself from screaming. The meshes in the cabinet had been overturned and lay collapsed on the floor. He reached through the broken glassware and grabbed all the sedatives he could find.
What a time to read that.
Yeah, now we can go to, what is this? The study room. The study area. Professor Taylor. Yeah, this doesn't make any sense. Oh no,